Yo people of YMT, I am Mike and I'm here today with City Skyline. So in the last episode we expanded our city in this direction that we have right there. But first things first that I want to do is getting some districts ready, because in the last map that we did we also had districts and it worked quite efficiently. But I want to do that for this town as well. So let's start with the first one, which will be this area mostly here. This is more of like a normal zone. So I guess I will just have this until the entrance of our city, I should say. Like this. Yeah, that seems perfectly fine. This will have its own little district, which is mostly garbage, but maybe a little bit like this as well. Okay, now we have this area. Okay. See, this will be another district. It will be smaller districts than the than the last town, I guess you could say. This will be a little bigger one. A little bigger, yeah, sounds about right. Okay. Yeah. And we will start building some more as well, or let our people build, I guess. Could say. No, this district. Should be a little bigger one. And I'm looking for the more bigger roads to get the districts going. This seems fine. Then this district will also be... I'm not going to name the districts, so... Well, they will just have their own names, I guess. Oh. Water is still flowing perfect. No floods whatsoever. That's perfectly fine. Because you know we have this area filled up as best possible, maybe this will be expanded to the Winterbinds as well. Oh, the water is flowing slower. I think I will make the industry just one big district. Traffic seems to be moving quite fast, but there is a little traffic jam getting there. So I will try to expand the roads soon. Okay. We'll do this district, maybe. Yeah, it can be just one district, I guess. Yeah, why not? Okay, we need some garbage collectors. Okay, now this troubling part. Okay, I guess I will need to fix this. Little bit of rework is needed. Okay, now we are going to start some troubles. Because we can't upgrade this road because it's... a little bit blocked, I guess. Okay, we have to get a intersection going, so I'll just do that for now. But we need to empty this thing first. in my mean is that these buildings will now have nothing. Okay, not enough fuel. Oh yeah, we have that. If you could just move it while the garbage is still in this, it would be better. But no, we can't. Okay, so a little solution for this problem. It's making a little road that is... And it's going like this. And obviously this is not moving as efficient as it should be, because it's not, but we will have to do with that right now. Also, we'll delete this road for now. Oh wait, they need water. Why do they need water? But yeah, I'm trying to get this in order. But this needs to be disposed of quicker. I think we will need to work on that in the next episode. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next video. Bye!